Had the wheel going under. Got his journal box lined up on this side. They're trying to get it lined up where they can let it down. Must be having some difficulty on the other side. Chug sides are pinched together on him again. There you go, like that, he's coming down. They'll repeat the same process they did yesterday when they get through by putting the pedestal straps and hooking the brake rigging and all that stuff back up. Just like that, the first pair of idler wheels are in. Here comes a Griffin switcher back from wherever they've been. I'll be doing any more filming here. To drop out the other traction motor. Thank you. put the other crane to work now. '74, did we be let back down on the truck such a while, much the same as the '61, '77 was yesterday, but we won't be catching that on video today. Can't stay out here all afternoon. Went up in the air with that other traction motor.